is Chris from TuneInUSA.com. There's a lot here. There's many websites that you can go to. KpopUSA.net. Kpop Reactions is a good one. A lot of people like that one. And Video Kpop. If you're just looking for some videos, I picked some that I like. I've been on location, USA, Korea, Hong Kong, Philippines. I've been all over the place looking for Kpop, banned from MTV. You find interviews, reviews, and you have me as your feature, vlogger, and you got Missy also. Enjoy. Psy is number 2 on the Billboard chart, and it's called the Hot 100 that's on. There are many charts in America that, you know, the countdowns on the weekend depends what radio station you listen to. And so based off the Billboard Hot 100, it's number 2. Maybe next week it could be number 1. Number 1 right now is Maroon, number 5. But the one thing that sticks out about this countdown, if you look at the top 10 songs, the radio play of Psy is way low. It's so there's many, again, just like the Billboard countdown, there's other countdowns where they measure how much radio play. On one, it says Psy is played number 24 is the most played on pop music. But on the Billboard one, it said on radio play, it's number 34. And it's the second song in the country. It's the iTunes that is really pushing it, and the digital downloads that is pushing this huge. But the top 10, like Maroon 5, Taylor Swift, Pink, Flo Rida, Al Cetti and Carly Rae, these are where they are on radio play. Number 2, number 9, number 4, number 1, number 6, number 5, number 10, number 12, and number 4. But side number 2 is number 34. So, I mean, there's a huge difference. So then the question is, why? Why is there a difference? Are they specifically saying, we don't want the Korean music in here? But because all the digital downloads, it's making it number 2? I think it's, I mean, you got Scooter Braun as the agent, who's the agent of Justin Bieber. And his job is to promote it, but I think the Psy thing just happened so fast, and radio stations just don't know how to interpret it, that they're just behind the times on this one. I don't think it's anything deliberate. I think they just don't know what's going on. I've contacted the radio station more than twice, and clearly wrote them like an email, or I called them saying, I was calling them in July saying, listen, this song is huge. And they never even got back to me. So they're probably very programmed. Like, we don't want to use, you know, listen to this foreign world music and stuff. So, the good news, Psy is number 2. Bad news is he's 34 on radio play. And I still have not heard him on the radio. Twice I've caught them, the radio DJs mentioning it, but I've never heard it on the radio except for my CD when I'm driving around listening to it. What does this mean? Because if there's a lag behind the radio play, is the radio play going to catch up? And all of a sudden, Psy Gagman Styles in top 10 on radio play, and that will actually push it up further, or will the digital sales peak and drop and the radios never really catch on fully to get it in the top 10 of radio play and then it just drops off? I really, really, really think his next song is going to be Right Now. I think it's just the perfect song. I listen to it all the time. So once the Gangnam Style starts drops out of the top 10, release the Right Now. And we'll be ready for it. But if you want, you can release it right now. I try.